No show face, nothing. Shut your mouth, Mucho. Wait, I think I should wear something else. No, let's see. Alright, any complaints, Muccini? Do you have any complaints? Does everything work? Let me just plug my shit, you know. Send it everywhere. That should be enough. Anyways, we're playing ranked today. I'm alright. Card. CD. I dare you to pick Kamaru Usman right now because I'm gonna avenge my boy. You know what I mean? Anyways, let me just plug this everywhere. He's picking Usman the clone. Oh yes. Can you guys hear me anyways? Mucho gotta go soon. What's up, Yorda? Izzy doing, I wish Izzy would have waited for it. Anyways. People are complaining about the hand cam. I think it's a great idea. But, you know. Anyways, let's just fight. Come on. First thing he does is shoot for the legs. Imagine playing like this. Imagine playing like this. Mucho, honestly, watch this stream. Maybe you'll learn a thing or two, you know what I mean? About how to deal with these people. You know, I can hardly focus knowing my hands are being looked at, you know, it's kind of a weird feeling. Also have to kind of lean forward, you know what I mean? Easy. Calm down, son. This what's gonna happen in the third fight. You know, Usman got that lucky one punch, you know, knockout, it doesn't matter at the end of the day. He was about to get whooped, you know, but that, you know, Hail Mary saved him. I need to find a better seating position. This is not working out. What a cunt. What a disgusting cunt. Anyways, alright, we're trying. Oh, you despicable. Despicable human being. Actually can't talk and focus at the same time. I don't know why I'm streaming anyways. I really shouldn't. You know, don't lose to someone. Stand up, son. We've had enough of this. The soundtrack. Yeah, I made it myself. Izzy got it going stoop. You know what I mean? Hold it and then catch it, you know. As the great young Poe says, what the fuck is this about? Bobbleheading. Muccini, if somebody's bobbleheading on ranked, like it. New Pokemon. Your hands are hot. I appreciate it, my friend. That's why I made the stream, you know. I knew it would get views. Who would look at these hats and fucking, you know, leave the stream? Oh, you punk. Same mistake as always. Jab overhand. These people, you know, are not on my level. Good first round of the stream. Hey. Hey. Alright, let me read the chat. You're the guy going stupid. I agree. Teach Mucho. I agree. Showing the controller. I agree. Anyways, can you guys still, you know, hear me? I'm not really sure. I haven't, you know, streamed in a while. And I don't even know what I'm doing most of the time. I'm surprised this handcam thing even works. With this camera from 2008. That's no joke, my camera is literally from 2008. Nice leg kick, nice leg kick. Perfect. Next time, you know, try to hit me though and not the referee, you know what I mean? Nice, nice head movement, yeah? Perfect, you know, perfectly, you know, played. Perfect, yes, my friend, yes, perfect. Keep doing that. No, you keep taunting and I keep winning the fight, how about that? Egypt. Alright, how the fuck are 20 people in here? Like, what? What? I'm used to like 5, what the hell? Alright, 20 people are witnessing this massacre of this taunting cunt getting slept in about 1 minute with a pull uppercut. I called it pull uppercut, watch. Oh, you cunt. Despicable. Hold it, hold it. Throw a hook. Man got knocked down by a trap. That's embarrassing. Throw a hook. Okay, he quits. Did he? Let's just jump in. Damn, is this real fight? Yes, this is what's gonna happen in the third fight between Kamaru Usman and what's his face? Jorge Masvidal. You know, spoiler warning. Bet the house on it because Kamaru Usman will not get that fucking lucky. You know, straight from hell. Hold it. That's what's gonna happen in the third fight. I'm telling you. Madara Sanju, you know, if you want my number, just tell me, you know what I mean? Because, you know, you're way too nice. Flying knee. Yeah, let's do a flying knee next fight. For the fans, you know. How are 16 people in here? Probably 16 of my friends and family, and only 5 likes on the stream. Yeah, you guys should do better than that. You guys should do better than that, honestly. Disgusting. Muccini, you know, I'm pretty sure you didn't like either. I want you to know. Yeah, we'll get it sorted. You know, quite unlucky that we start the stream as soon as heavyweight starts, but I'm gonna have to share my secret on how to win against cheesers in this division, and that is simply to pick Alexander Gustafsson. That's it. That's all you need to do. Pick Alexander Gustafsson and you'll win. Picking Anderson Silva. Interesting. Never seen you before. But don't worry about it. You know, you can see me now. You can witness greatness live on YouTube, you know. How about that? Never seen you before. We're gonna get around top. I will play for a couple hours today. Probably get up to whatever top something. Amateur. Oh, I know this guy. This guy isn't bad actually. Oh, you cunt. Hold it. Oh, you disgusting cunt. Doesn't matter. First minute of the fight. Just stay calm with it, you know what I mean? He's gonna be missing a lot, I can tell. He's trying to set up the 1-2 head kick. The good old Muccini 1-2 head kick. The one he spams, just like a slip hook. See, he threw a kick in boxing range, and that just means fucking. The fuck is this tracking? Spicy Jab, what the fuck do you mean? Yeah, if you've got something to say, send me an invite, kid. That's all I've got to say. Fuck is this tracking? Says you're speaking to Izzy is with the wizard. Where's the clinch? Oh, I see. You're a good man, Spicy Jab. Is everything synchronized? The game sound, the fucking hand cam. Not PlayStation. No. Oh, you cunt. Right. This guy is not on my level, I can tell. Because nobody is. I'm just saying, if I was focusing, he'd be dead in a minute. Don't judge me for this. Oh, you bobbleheading cunt. Oh, you cunt. Hold it. Oops. Hold it, son. Don't ever do that again. Don't ever. Oh, he slip hooks as well. Disgusting. You know, that's what people do, you know what I mean? Oh, Lord. If he threw a hook, I would have thrown a teeps, you're right, you know, but for teeps you have to focus, you know, get the timing right. I don't really feel like focusing. Oh, the lag switch. He turned the lag switch up. He isn't blocking though. No, you're right, actually. I'm gonna snipe you. Go ahead, Muccini. Get to division, you know, 10 first, then snipe me. How about that? I don't think you can snipe me from division 5, you know what I mean? Egypt. Who the fuck is that guy? Notorious you. That's a problem. You get one viral video, right? You get one viral video that hits like 100k views, and then weirdos message you every other day, you know what I mean? Ah, you disgusting cunt. Everything's fine, just stay calm. Oh, you cunt! Right, focus. Idiot! What an idiot! He did it the first time, it didn't work. Then he tries again. What an idiot! Like, what? Like, you know, you think after the first attempt, which ended, you know, disastrously, he'd know better, but he just throws it again, you know what I mean? Alright. Time to stop fighting. Deep spam this guy. Deep spam this guy into another dimension. The slip hook is coming. I can smell it from here. I can smell it from here. Watch him slip hook. Watch him slip hook. You're not on my level, kid. Pigman, what's up? Oh, he held it. He held it. No. Phenomenal fight. Well done, kid. Piggy, what's up, kid? Big man. P, tell me if anything is fucking wrong with the thing. Anyways, everything seems good. You can hear me right. Perfect. Perfect. I don't really know if this hand cam thing is the right move. Why do I hear elevator music? Man called it elevator music. I don't know, I just thought some, you know, lo-fi music in the background would, you know, fit in, you know? Should I change it? What would you rather hear? What would you rather hear? That's what elevator music. You know, the annoying part about a new season is that you're gonna have to start from the, you know, lower divisions again, and you know, it's not really motivating. You know what I mean? Like, I don't want to play these fucking, you know, weirdos. Like, you still have to focus to win, but it doesn't feel rewarding because you know they're not, you know, that good at the game. Which is fine, but no. See this guy, for example. He's just throwing. He is just throwing. I didn't even pay attention, and I'm, you know, I can already tell he's gonna gas himself. But he's not too horrible, actually. Slip hooking cunt, but you know, it is what it is. Yeah, try that shit again. I beg you. Like, man, just block low. Like, throwing random three pieces will just get you gassed. It might work, you know, if you're very, very lucky and I, you know, slip exactly into the uppercut. But otherwise, you're just wasting stamina. How are you slip hooking cunt? Oh Lord, have mercy. Guys, don't look, don't look, don't look. Don't look, don't look. Oh shit. Don't look, don't look. Don't look, don't look, look. I just, you know, slipped on a banana peel, you know what I mean? He's throwing weak combos, what you gonna do? I think he should have jumped on me though, because the longer the fight goes, like, he's gonna gas. Go around. Like, there's no doubt in my mind that I win this fight, you know. But he did catch me there. Let's just ignore that, you know what I mean? Touch goes. Slip hooking cunt, as usual. No, son. No, son. Don't even try, kid. See, if you throw weird combos, right, and they catch your opponent, they may work once or twice. You throw those same combos over and over again, even though they're not the usual, you know, combos. Your opponent will get used to them, and if he's good enough, he will counter, so that's what happened right there. What's up, Alex Shive? What's up, buddy? The worst part about ranked is the waiting time between fights. This is, you know, painful. That's why I don't mind if opponents quit out to lose us points. You just don't have to wait, you know what I mean? Boner? No. Nah, that's... Bro, I should, you know, try a different seating position. Man said boner. Less of that. Yeah. Say that again and you're getting muted. How about that? How did you get so good? Just keep playing, buddy. Just keep playing. Don't clinch spam ever in your life. Ever. And don't die for the legs. Ever. And you'll get there. But emphasis on not diving for the legs ever. You know what I mean? Don't. If I see you diving on legs, you're getting muted as well. Heavyweight, Gustafsson is literally the most underrated pick. Like, I haven't lost to a, you know, clinch spammer at heavyweight in a while. Like, honestly, like, against the top five, you know, cheesing cunts. If you pick Gustafsson, you'll be fine. Literally. Literally. But these people don't know, they keep picking Jones as a striker. Like, what? The man has no hands at all. Ah, you disgusting. See, that might work in Division 5, 15, or 18, whatever. Ah, you disgusting. Hold it. Hold that. Idiot. Idiot. Like... Throw it four more times, maybe it'll work by the fifth time, you know what I mean? Egypt. Oh no! For the love of God. Nice, nice. Don't worry, guys, we're gonna win this fight. Don't worry, just. Oh lord. Have mercy. Nice. See, that's why you should just not move from half guard bottom, because grapple advantage is like fucked. Don't worry, guys. We're gonna win this fight. Don't worry. Don't worry. Egypt. Hold it. Hold it, son. Nice one. Maybe try again. Maybe it'll work this time. Try again. Nice. Perfect. Where's your spinning? I like to play this game because you fight a lot of scrub who just wastes his time and made the great. Yeah, I didn't understand a word you said. Listen, the season reset recently, that's why I have to fight up to division fucking 20 again. We'll get there, my guy. Don't worry. Honestly, a lot of Division 20 guys waste their stamina as well, so... Honestly, the guys at Division 20, they don't strike better than this. Like, that's basically all they do. Just play like bombs. What is this guy waiting for?
Oh!
Never son. Hold it. Oh, you mean an actual... Oh. Right. Do we name Markwater or? I thought you were talking about some player, some game of the game. Muccini, get to Division 10 first. How about that? I don't think I've lost yet. Unless I can, let me check. Maybe we'll make it to 100 and 0. Who knows? 16 and 16. Alright, yeah. Main mark word, yeah. The uppercut's against the cage, right? Disgusting. I only lose online because of wrestling, you know. L2 and R2, you know what I mean? L2 and R2. Good night, Dex. Your character is Pacquiao. Yeah, you could tell. It's Pacquiao, yeah. I used to have all sorts of caps of boxers and play in rank, but that was when I had the PS4. And now with the PS5, I forgot to upload the shit and everything. You know, upload the characters to PS Plus and download them on the PlayStation 5. Now I lost all them. I'm gonna remake them. Let's see. Okay. 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 Have a seat. Oh, you cunt. This guy. Alright, this guy. We're gonna whoop this guy, don't worry. Slip hooking cunt. Oh. This guy about to eat a pull counter. And get sent into another dimension, you know what I mean? Gotta be careful of the slip hooks. Oh, you can't. Oh, for fuck's sake. Hold it, son. Stand up. I see. There you go, my friends. You know, rocky start. I didn't expect a block breaker at the Vision Full Game 15. But, you know, as long as I win, that's good enough. The fights are kind of uninteresting right now, because, you know, we'll have to keep playing till we get better competition, but you know, we'll get there. Fights will be more interesting by then, hopefully. And you know, that's it. Heavyweight is also not the fastest division. And we've got a lot of, you know, cheesers in there, so there you go. Half the buttons mean two different things, that's what I hate. I don't really know what you mean, Alex. Just press the buttons. No, it's not that hard. Okay. Why is this guy playing so weird? Oh, you can't. Oh, Lord have mercy. A good first round. I don't really know why my opponent is playing the way he is. Maybe he's trying to gas me out. It's not gonna work. Realistically, I should be, you know, leg kicking him because of the way he's bobbleheading. This guy's playing like a cunt. I didn't realize earlier. The bobbleheading truly is messed up. When someone's bobbleheading, you should either invest to the body or the legs, because otherwise you're not going to be able to hit a guy that's doing this, you know what I mean? It's doing this every 2 seconds. Or you just bank on counters, but this guy is not throwing, you know what I mean? So it's hard to counter a guy when he's barely throwing, you know? He's not gonna win this fight. Oh, you cunt. Oh, you cunt. Alright, I really wanna play. Whoa, whoop this guy. Alright, we're gonna have to focus on this one. He got me a bit salty with his bobblehead. And can't grapple either. He literally can't grapple either, so I don't know why he dove for the legs. Probably to waste time. Up. Anyways. If we lose this fight, I don't know. I'm throwing the controller. I felt like faked off touching him there. Oh, you can't. Don't stand up. Stand up. Alright. You're not good, man. You're not good. You cunt. Stand up, kid. Oh, you can't. Oh no, stand up. Nice comeback, man. All right, perfect. Nah, I knew we weren't gonna lose this one. This cunt. Hold it there. Shut your mouth. No, shut your mouth. I'm not saying anything. Hold it, son. How about that? Muccini, what a disgusting player, isn't he? You know? Hold it, son. We weren't gonna lose this fight anyways. We were just, you know, making it a bit more exciting. Oh shit, bro, I appreciate it. We were not gonna lose that one, you know what I mean? What do you mean comeback? I was in control all fight, you know what I mean? I wasn't even paying attention, you know? The DC pressure fighters, fuck them kids, you know what I mean? Nah, man, it's just bobbleheading, you know what I mean? Bobbleheading, cunt. That's it. He got whooped, slapped, and humbled, is all I'm gonna say. Can you guys still hear the music in the background? You're supposed to hear music in the background. Let me check. Why you gotta act so nice? This ain't televised. Oops. Or can you see fine again? Alex Sheep, if you want to see, you know, bums getting slept, cheese and clinch spammers getting slept, double leg bailers getting slept, you know, submission artists getting slept, you know, watch this stream. That's all you need. That's what all I'm about, you know what I mean? And this is just the beginning, yeah? Well, how you cunt. This man is catching every teep that ever existed in a world like what? He's gonna be holding this front kick though. Right, I see. Never. Keep doing all that. Ah, you can't. Hold it. Ah, I see. Okay. Relax. Okay. Yo, why are these people in Division fucking 10 better than the guys in Division fucking 20? Who the fuck is this guy? Oh, he's on the narrow faking as well, the clump. Nice. What a cunt. Matichenko, it's alright. It's really good actually. It's really, if you have big hands, they're perfect. Why is everyone a bobblehead in fucking heavyweight? If you're bobbleheading, you're getting jab spent. That's it. Oh, you cunt. Literally, everybody is a bobblehead. I could take this guy down and just win, but that goes against my code. We're jumping this guy, though. And he knows the transition. Whose alt is this? Whose alt is this? You're getting jab spammed if you're bobbleheading. I don't care. Yeah, I'm going full Ellis La Vista on this one, you know what I mean? I see how it is. Look what's happened to you. Oh, you cunt. Down. Hold it. You think the game is better than UFC 3? I don't know. Probably not. UFC 3 was probably better. Most likely. Oh, calm down. I see. We're doing this now. Whoever you are, you're a cunt. And you play like one. Hold it, son. Hold it. Hold it. Shut your mouth, nice. Shut your mouth. Egypt. Yeah, that's really nice. I really don't want to say goodbye to this kid, but, you know, hold it and catch it, son. Who's ever alt account that was, fuck yourself. Fuck yourself. I made him hold it, and then I made him catch it, you know, one after the other. Egypt. Man tried he could. Man thought he could, you know what I mean? He thought wrong, let me just say that. Teach me how to play. Alright, listen, this is very important, Holy Highlights. If you want to get... Oh, never mind. If he's picking Ngannou, I'm picking Ngannou. Ngannou is way too good. His damage is fucking insane. Anyway. Alright, Holy Highlights. If you want to learn how to, you know, strike like an elite, you know, high-level striker in this game, never clinch in your life. Never double leg in your life, never single leg in your life, and never any of the bails, any of the submit, never do any of them, and then you know, then you'll get good. You're very nice, I appreciate it. Yeah, that's what's important. Clean player is what's important in this game. Don't ever clinch. We don't need any clinches, we don't need any single legs, double legs, or anything. Right, Muccini, I think you'd do well to, you'd get a good snipe in. What was I trying to say? Muccini, you could snipe me right now because apparently nobody wants to queue up. Unlucky though, maybe next time, Muccini. Just know, Muccini, if you snipe me, I'm fucking picking Habib and double leg. You're so, I appreciate it, brother. I appreciate it. You can be this good as well. Just don't ever clinch in your life. Is all you need. Don't ever clinch. So who's the alpha male in... That's Mucho. Mushini is the alpha male. I wonder what this guy wants from this fight. Does he really want to box with drones? Or is that just, you know... Yeah, there you go. There you go. I think it's the same guy from earlier. Oh, you cunt! I wasn't even looking. Never. Idiot. Idiot. What do you do against knee elbow spammers? Just punch him. You need to teep him. You know what I mean? Teep him. Keep him at distance. Jab spam him. Alright, stand. Oh no, I was about to stand up anyways. He's not gonna win the fight like this, so I don't know what he is even trying. Listen, kid, you're not gonna win this fight. You're not gonna win this fight. Just, you know, give up already. How about that? Come on. Then me put. Matty, there's like five good fucking spillword and Izzy in it. Yeah. Matty Chanko, our campus, you know, as clinch free as it gets, so. If you're trying to look to make a comeback. There you go. Cunt. Look at this cunt. I'll be using that spinning sidekick to the head. You cunt. Hold it. idiot. What an idiot. There you go. Referee, it took you long enough. It took you long enough, referee. What? This guy is so disgusting. Oh, you cunt. We might have to finish him. What a disgusting player. Oh, fake those pushing him. What? Hold it, son. See, you don't fake love touch often, but when you do, make it count, you know what I mean? Make it count. That guy deserves it. I don't even care. Actually, my real rankings would go like Izzy, Spill, Yurda. Actually, I don't fuck. We're also high level. truly, we are Mochini. Matichenko, you looking to get in, or? What you mean, Kyra, you'll dare him, look how you won, what you mean? Fake love touching. This man was fucking, you know, Zabit tripping me at heavyweight, like, what the fuck do you want me to do? You know that ice controller isn't fucking over. It truly is, yeah? Rather him than me, my guy, Alex. Rather him than me. You know, my controller is still working. You could. See, that's what you have to deal with. And over three rounds, you can't even fucking... You don't even have the time to gas him, you know what I mean? These men can't even grapple. Just because half guard is fucked. What the fuck did I even do? You're getting swept. No. Fuck. Sit down, son. You're not gonna submit me. Oh, nice leg, nice leg. Oh, for fuck's sake. Nice. Egypt. Son. Son. Alright, 30 seconds left. I'm not gonna do shit. Egypt. Cunt. There you go. There you go. Hold it. I'll grapple by Gustafsson. Embarrassing. Embarrassing. Kara, just shut your mouth, how about that? You know, just shut your mouth, accept that your boy lost, whoever that was. And don't ever, you know, try to defend a boom grappler again. Oh, perfect timing on the leg. Stand up, son. Uh oh. Nice. Ah, for fuck's sake. I don't even know how to defend them against a cage, like. Like, you're not gonna do shit from here anyways. Why even bother? Egypt. Imagine. Like, that should not work. That should not have worked. Can't grapple. Stand up, Egypt. Hold this head kick. Uh oh. Son, don't even bother. Stand up, kid. Stand up. Oops. Oh, we knee spamming. Oh, we knee elbowing. How cute, son. Oh, we knee elbowing. Aww. Are you desperate for the win? Idiot. Idiot. Throw a knee, how about that? Throw a knee. Nice, maybe it works next time. Idiot. Hold it. Catch it. Yes, I was on pro before. Matyshenko. I never played on 30 FPS. Full game. Egypt, truly Yurda. What was he thinking? What was he thinking? But guess what? It's fucking lightweight, featherweight right now, so. Back to normal games. You're a god. Alex Shiv, you know it, you know? These people, they're not on my level, you know? I'm a different breed. You know what I mean? Who's this guy? Ah, some fucking alt account cunt. From pro to PS5, literally no difference. Just a controller. The controller is different and that's it. They didn't update it yet, really, for PS5, so who is this Kyra guy? I have no idea. I think he's mad I fake love touch of his friend or something. You're about to witness my true abilities now. Oh, this guy's tryharding. All right, we're tryharding as well. Not on my level, kid. Not on my level, kid. Oh, you can't. You can't. Bro, this man is getting mad lucky. Get off me. Idiot. Not on my level. Uh-oh. Oh, you cunt. Nice one. I am backward. Can you hear me again? Did you guys see that knockout? First of all, did you see that shit? Absolutely beautiful. Flair felt a kid. Truly, Alex. Truly. I must have hurt, you know. If I got knocked out like that, I might have deleted the game, you know what I mean? Jose! Hold on. Reach division 20, reach top 10, you know what I mean? Just play. Doesn't matter. Who's that guy? Oh. S- Isn't this some ESFL player? Yeah, he's some ESFL guy. See, with guys that have good striking, I play better. Because I can make reads, you know what I mean? They're making smart moves. Ah, you cunt! He's not going to my body anyway, so I'm not really worried about that. Oops! Does he want to get knocked out or? I don't know. See, make me 1-0 in ESFL, like, after this one. In season 2. If he's giving up, like, I'm not gonna push him. This guy. Maybe he's a grappler, I don't know. Who knows? Ed taught you well. You know, Ed brought me up, but it's been months since we really played. He's retired. So, to keep improving, I had to, you know, play the likes of Pochini, Spillward, Muccini, Yerda, and, you know, there you go. So, that's where we got really good. But yeah, Ed brought me up for sure. Edward Parker. Is this stream still up or? Fuck. Oh, nice. It's back. It's back. Perfect. Dustin Prober. And we're picking Connor. You know, we're just picking Connor. Avenging all his losses against everyone. Perfect, stream's back. Is the music still going? What the fuck is the music not playing? Alright, who the fuck is this guy? Alright, we're tryharding, I see. Alright, we're tryharding. This cunt. Who the fuck is this guy anyways? Why is he tryharding? There must be so many good strikers between Division 15 and 20 that just don't know how to grapple, and that's why they're stuck down there. Maybe that's why these people are giving me a tougher time than most people, right? Guy is all does also does not mind going backwards, so that's a bit annoying. Him, you know. He didn't win the round off that, so I don't know why he's backing up again. Good round. Let me check the music real quick. Alright. Music. Oh. Why is music on? Because my brother is... Oh, I see. Alright. Back to the game. Uh-oh. Nice, we're back in time. The music's back, right? Did anybody see what just happened? I know the fucking high level strikers probably could tell. But did any of you, you know, lower division guys, find out what happened there? With guys that like going backwards and running, basically, I like to kick their legs. Just kick their legs, get ahead, and force them to go forward, because they're not going to win the fight off of just walking backwards, you know what I mean? Like, he's just getting picked apart, hoping I just come in recklessly and trying to pull counter, so... I'm sort of doing. Oh, we slip hooking now. I see. We did it again. Did anybody catch it this time? We're countering his pull counter. So when he pulls an uppercut, I slip to the side and throw an elbow. Into it, Egypt. Hold it. Ah, you idiot! I should have thrown it overhead. Might have, you don't turn around the fight for you. Muccini, just get top 50 ranked. You're gonna have to learn how to deal with spammers anyway. Most of the guys are easy to deal with, you just need to get, you know, used to it. He's bobbleheading when his leg is fucked and his body is fucked. Like, I'm gonna. There you go. Like, you're not gonna win the fight off of running backwards. Alright, maybe you're gonna win it like this. But you're still not gonna win the fight. Just wait and do nothing. Like, what? Nice. hold it and catch it. You're really going to be fighting Bulldog? Nice work. Nice work. That took way too long. What a waste of time. Now we only have half an hour left in this division. Which is the only division I really want to play, so... Everybody's picking Dustin Poirier because of his fucking ground moveset. Cunt. Who's Crooks? Is this some ESFL competitor as well? That's Crooks. Call me fucking at Parker, you know what I mean? That's not Crooks. Anyways. Why do you think that was Crooks? Looking to pressure box the cunt. She's scared. Like what? At least he's not playing like an AK guy, you know what I mean? Put him where? Put Matty where? Matty Shanko, where are you getting put? Is that ESFL 120 or? Invite me, Izzy Ward. Are you still here when it's fucking women's weights? Let me just play this good division while we have it.
And then when women's weights is off, let's play.
How about that? Imagine the nerve of this guy. It is what it is with Matyuchenko. It is what it is with. Matyuchenko went featherweight and lightweight is only here every fourth hour of the day. Like, if at Parker knocks, you let him wait, you know what I mean? You idiot, should have just thrown a hook. I don't know why guys go to their body, like, fuck the body. Just throw a hook when I miss a big kick, like, what? Like that. Just throw a hook. Around. This guy, man. Like, why even bother? You're gonna lose. Like, so annoying. Literally, you're gonna lose, kid. Like, why even bother? Gonna bobblehead all fight, do nothing but bobblehead. Such a cunt. Fucking bobbling. Shut your mouth.
You should turn up your mic. Camera is gone as well. Ah, this is looking horrible. I hope this other shit has battery. Camera's gone. Music's gone. Fucking motivation is gone.
This guy's bobbleheading. Everything's going wrong right now. Everything is going wrong. That is so shit. Bobbleheading has been a problem with me, you know? Ah, you can't. Ah, you cunt. For fuck's sake! For fuck's sake! Ah, you cunt. Bobbleheading little bitch. Oh, I swear to God. I swear to God. Don't look, guys. Don't look, guys. Don't look. Yeah, we're gonna get redemption for that. This next guy is a Max Holloway player. My stream went out exactly like everything lagged, everything fucking, you know, flip flooped. It is what it is. Happens.
Exactly, exactly. This bobbleheading cunt.
Disgusting. Disgusting. I feel like fake love flushing this guy now.
Cartwheel kick with Max Holloway.
Ah, oh, you disgusting cunt. I call him a bobbleheading cunt. And he said, keep crying. Yeah, I'm not in the mood to fucking let these guys up right now. There you go. Alright, that last fight. The last fight is now deleted off our, you know, memory. Feels good. You know, against a Max Holloway, boom. You know, Max Holloway players can go F themselves, you know, royally fuck themselves, you know what I mean? Without exception. So if your grandmother plays Max Holloway, fuck your grandmother, you know what I mean? Alright, let me check this camera thing out.
Mucho got it going, Stu. How the fuck do I even...
Oh. 186 ping? Less of that. It's probably mucho as well. Less of that. I'm playing on 160 fucking ping. Alright, I think we might have to say goodbye to the camera. Appreciate it, Pigman. Might have to say goodbye to the camera. Stop going ASMR mode on me. Wait a minute. Fucking. I don't even know where the fucking camera is. The new battery. So we'll just... Don't mind this guy messaging me, I'm just calling him all sorts of names for bobbleheading earlier. Still so salty. Bro, this guy's annoying as well. Another bobbleheading cunt. And leg kicks don't even do anything in this game, so that doesn't help either. Ah, you cunt. I see. There you go. Egypt, absolute boom. Imagine being such a despicable. Hold it. Wieso? Da ist. Ja, okay, warte. Ja, wo ist sie? Ja, in meiner Tasche. Na, warte. Nein. I'm back. Alright. That guy held it, you know. I wasn't talking, Matichenko. I wasn't talking. I was a bit salty. And my sister came in to talk, so I muted myself. Can you still not hear me?
Just do one more fight, hope. It is enough for Division 20 and call it a day.
We'll stream again soon. Max Holloway, of course they pick Max Holloway, for fuck's sake. Sounds out, guns out, 390. If he's picking Holloway, a loss doesn't count, we know that. Oh, the typical fucking hall player. Lead leg, faint and fucking straight. Technical. This guy, man. I'm pressuring this guy because he's picking Holloway. If you don't pressure Holloway first, before he pressures you, you're gonna get fucked. A couple double jabs is all you need. Max Holloway. Oh no!
Boom. Absolute boom. I don't like Max Holloway players. If you can tell.
If you can tell, I don't really like Max Holloway players, so that's that. Oh, 8 points away from division. Fuck it. We don't need it. Matichanko, are you still here? Matichanko. If not Matichanko, then Yurda. Maybe you're still here. That one loss is fucking annoying. I just whooped this guy. Matty Yurda any use. I even give Mucho one. How about that? Right, it's not looking like anybody's left, you know, not being left. Any other viewer, if you want a game, drop it now. Otherwise, you know, we'll be fucking gone. Alright, it's not looking like anybody's left. Thanks for joining, everyone. Fun little stream. We'll do more like this. Probably with a face cam instead. Yeah, see you soon.